start by saying thank you to everyone who came today to support me on this tough decision. The last 3 years of AAU and high school basketball have not only been enjoyable but exciting. I'm extremely grateful because I've had the opportunity and a huge support team by my side through the entire process. I want to thank my family, my mom, my dad, my sister and brother. My high school coaches, Terry, Katie, and Anthony, Mr. Machete, Ms. Gambino, and Mr. McLaughlin. My AAU coaches from past to present, and lastly, Jessica Delfano. Everyone in this gym, I am grateful for, whether they're my coach or my friend, because without you guys, I don't think I would be where I am today. I love St. Francis Prep High School and have only had wonderful experiences here. This school means a lot to me because they have helped me grow. I look in the crowd and I'm so happy to be here because I'm surrounded by the people that I love. This day isn't only about me, it's about athletes who work hard to succeed each and every day. From the long nights in the gym, getting up extra shots after practice, to staying up 2 a.m. doing homework because your day after school is conditioning and working out, to turning down party invitations or hanging out with your friends because your priority was focusing on basketball. And I think as I finally got to this day, I realized it was all worth it. And I will always be, because growing to love this sport is the reason I am who I am. The next 4 years of my life will be similar to these previous high school years because I will still be fighting every day, and I still will be challenging myself, working hard, and getting better. This decision wasn't easy, but was well thought out. This opportunity I was given as a student athlete will forever leave me humble, confident, happy, and grateful. And thank you again to everybody who came today. And I'm proud to say that for the next 4 years, I will be attending Syracuse University. Yeah!
Yeah.